Okay, I started recording. Let me go to display capture. Oh wait, this is
Right.
the wrong one.
Yo, Jack, let's start a reaction channel.
Yeah, dude, let's hell yeah, let's react
Watermelon and pickle react.
to all right, so let's react to Wild Wild West.
Nah, let's react to the new one that
What do
they
you mean?
just
Okay,
watched.
fine. Let's watch the deepest bluest sea, dog.
What?
This guy's real creepy.
At like three.
Oh shoot, he just morphed into a shark, dog. Do you see that?
Wait, how far are you? How? Wait, what?
340.
Oh, you're. Yeah, he says when he becomes the TV, he He says TGS. He keeps repeating TGS. Oh, fuck me. COVID. You know?
He's editing here what they said at the end, dude.
Alright, and then
I wanna watch Deep Blue Sea now, dude.
No. But then you gotta listen to the Cool Me D. That's a dude. Oh, the Wild Wild West official video, dude. This isn't 360. This is like. Oh, this is 360. Oh, but then go up to 480.
I mean, at least with
Desperado, Rough Rider,
this Wild Wild West. I mean, at least it's Will Smith, you know.
Yeah, but like, okay, would you rather listen to Will Smith sing, or LL Cool J?
I'd rather listen to Will Smith.
But then why don't you want to watch the song? Watch the music video.
Oh, I can't.
What do you mean? Wiki wiki wow, wiki wiki way. Jim West, Desperado.
At least the deepest bluest. It's just bad. This is like.
What do you mean?
It's just I can't listen to it, man.
What do you mean? Okay, would you?
It fills me with cringe.
No, it does. What?
It's pretty cringe. You don't find it cringe. You know who's most cringe? Me.
Who?
People who call things cringe are cringe.
Yeah, you.
Yeah.
Here, let me.
In the end, I am the cringe.
I'll find a. Let me. Here, let me do window capture. So it captures Discord while I go on Google. Right, I'll find a song that no like if you call this song bad, like something's wrong with you.
I mean, something's already wrong with me.
Now, but like something's more wrong with you if you don't like this song. Which I can't find the music video here. Let me just Google.
It'd be a very good song then.
No, I found it. I just had to Google that music video. Here you go. You can't not like this.
I've heard the French. The French
yeah.
Prince.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
All right. Would you?
I've heard this. Yes.
Yeah. So
it's,
why don't you like?
It's better than Wild Wild West.
I mean, yeah. Okay. Good. I like the preview. It's like Will Smith staring into my soul. Tommy, are you seeing the same thing I'm seeing?
I'm on 36 seconds.
No, like, oh, I didn't like watch the video. I'm just saying, like preview. Here, wait, let me. How do I? Here we go. Here, I'll snipping tool. And okay, so then can I just like paste it? Okay. This is what I was talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's just like staring. He's peering into my soul. He's
peach fuzzy. He's like, that's hot.
No, oh, that's hot. Yo, it's rewind time.
That's hot.
Oh wait, okay. Okay, wait. Okay, this is. Alright, this is gonna. This is gonna... Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy. Which is more of a classic? Here, let's do this one, because you like Star Wars.
I do like Star Wars.
Alright, no way you're telling me you don't like fucking epic rap battles of history, dude.
Like, when they were first the thing.
Yeah, this is like, this is like the first episode of like, was it like season 2 or whatever? Or, oh no, wait. Yeah, this is after he loses the first, the first one. Do they not have that on their old channel? Damn, they don't. Shoosh. All right, Tommy.
Did Hitler murder the younglings though?
He kind of did, yeah. All right, Tommy.
He murdered more younglings.
All right, let's compare to the two songs. So let's watch the Hitler one first. Right? No, I'm not gonna do that.
I'm already watching it.
I want you to tell me which one do you like more? The Hitler versus Vader, or I personally like, as a kid, I liked the Steve Jobs versus Bill Gates one. Cause like. It was funny that in the very end of the videos, the narrator guy will go like, he would just like say something random. Yeah, see, I just like, yeah. I remember. It's crazy how he was in like Key and Peele and stuff.
Yeah,
he was on the worst hype man ever, like sketch. He plays like the announcer. You know
the skit. Yeah.
Yeah, and then.
Yeah.
And then King of Monkey's like, give me one, let's go. Ah! And the guy goes, ah! Or then it cuts to the back, it's like, Steinbeck, y'all. I think this might be the thumbnail of whatever the fuck this video is. alright, Tommy, you have any, fucking anything? Anything you want to add about these four videos? These four pillars of music?
Oh no.
You fucking semen demon, you fucking trough troglodyte.
I think Hitler's higher on the youngling kill count. Darth Vader.
Is that really just... So...
But like, Hitler didn't have a Death Star.
There's no saving. There's no saving this fucking trash fire.
I guess Darth Vader's worse than Hitler because, like, Empire, like, blew up a whole planet. You know?
My face. I think I just started a new meme. My face when my friend's trying to justify if Hitler was a good guy or not.
I mean, Darth Vader's like, but like, Darth Vader's more of a good guy.
Hitler, probably, right?
Oh, fuck. I mean, yeah. I wouldn't say probably. I'd say Darth Vader.
Yeah.
Like, he becomes good. He sees the error of his ways.
Yeah. And Hitler's not the chosen one.
Or what if Hitler was the chosen fucking one? Fucking way you just said that. So are you saying if Will Smith was dressed up as Hitler singing the Wild Wild West theme song or whatever, would you think it would be less cringy or more cringy?
More cringy.
More cringy, but you just said, dude, that
But Will Smith is not what makes it cringy.
What makes it
cringy? The song is cringy.
The song? Nah.
Yes.
Nah. Have you ever seen Wild Wild West?
I don't think I've ever had a reason to.
Dude, I'm still waiting on the sequel.
Imagine if Will Smith did The Matrix.
The Wild Wild West. Remember? Dude, I bet he's fucking. Nah, he's Will Smith. He's like. I bet he's like content with his choice. He's like, wasn't it like he made more money? Like he was offered more money to be in Wild Wild West than in The Matrix.
I don't know, from the video I watched on his channel or whatever, it sounded like he thought The Matrix ended whack.
Oh, nice.
He didn't think it was gonna work out.
If Will Smith would star in a new outing of the Ninja Turtles,
as who?
Who do you think he would be?
Casey Jones, right? Is that his name? Hockey mask guy.
Sure, dude.
Is that his name?
Sure. Oh, I'm not gonna Google it. Fuck you.
Yeah. He'd be hockey mask guy.
He'd be hockey mask guy?
Yeah.
Alright. I think Will Smith would be April O'Neil. Yeah. Either
Will Smith would be Casey J.
Either April O'Neil, Shredder, or the one brain guy.
I seriously think like he wouldn't be a bad Casey Jones. I don't think he.
Oh, would. Oh, you're not joking.
I mean, I was, but now that I think about it, he'd be a way better Casey Jones than everything you just said.
Was Casey Jones in the Michael Bay?
He was in the second one, wasn't he? I know for sure he was in one of them. I don't know about both. I know 100% he was in the second one. I don't remember if he was in the first one.
You're okay.
I never watched the second one.
Oh yeah, huh? Megan Fox was April O'Neil, huh?
Yeah.
Forgot about that. Oh wait, fucking Johnny Knoxville played Leonardo in the Michael Bay TMNT movie. What? How? Now I gotta find out how much. Okay. I gotta find out how much fucking. How much Johnny Knoxville got paid to be in fucking. No fucking way. Wait, he didn't. He only played Leonardo in the first movie. He just kind of. Hey, wait. What? Let's see, okay. He just they just never Michael Bay never asked Johnny Knoxville to return as Leonardo in the second TMNT movie. And shout out to Megan Fox being in it.
Yeah. Michael Bay just loves Megan Fox.
Yeah, basically.
She's got to be in everything.
I want to know how much did you know? Yeah.
Michael Bay was no. He was the director.
TMT. What is it called? Turtles Out. I'm sure TMT 2.
No, like Out of the Shadows.
Oh yeah, it's 2016. Damn.
Oh, it's an old movie.
Who the fuck is his Vernon? What? Who's his character? Hold up. Open link in new tab. I know who Will Arnett is. I want to know his fucking character. Oh, whatever, I don't care. Let's see if,
that you're diving down the TMNT hole.
Yeah. Let's see. Wait, they have two people playing Splinter in the second movie. Oh, yeah, Casey Jones. Fucking the, a Green Arrow played, Casey Jones. The, Stephen Amell.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Will Smith would have been a better Casey Jones.
Will Smith, really?
I don't know. Yeah? It wouldn't be my first choice, but if you're gonna cast him as someone, like he has to be in the next Ninja Turtles movie. You know, they do a reboot, and he's Casey Jones.
Wiki wiki wow wiki wow wow West Jim West Desperado. I forgot that it's just fucking. I wanna die inside.
You know what Ninja Turtles movie I like?
What?
The 2008 animated one.
Oh, the CGI one?
Yeah, where they have to hunt down all the monsters.
Huh? Wait.
Yeah.
There was no...
have to hunt down all the monsters, and there's like the
Did
immortal
you mean the 2007
dude.
One?
I'm 1 year off, I'm sorry.
Yeah, jeez. Dude, that CGI looks fucking atrocious. Dude, I'm surprised that this isn't a like a me and the boys meme. Like Ninja Turtles lined up.
That doesn't look that bad to me. Maybe it's because watched it.
Here, I'll.
That was little. I think it looks alright.
Here, let's watch the trailer. Because everyone knows who watches, movies or knows things about movies, is that the trailer shows the best parts of the movie,
Not always.
Oh, nice points.
There's a legendary group of warriors that travels under the cover of darkness and fights for all those.
Oh,
immediate.
Oh, I remember this movie. Yeah, Raphael was the cool guy.
He's an edgy boy.
Yeah.
Even edgier boy than normal.
Then right now.
You did see that up there?
Why does Donatello
whatever
sound like a...
Every 3,000 years, the stars align, unleashing an army of monsters.
Beyond
our universe. Yeah, assholes
will lose the city, but within weeks, the world.
Oh yeah, Donatello was the one that no one likes.
Attack is won! That cannot be broken.
sound. This looks worse than fucking.
Aren't you cute? You want a butt kicking, little fella?
Hey!
This movie was my jam. I had the video game too.
I do remember the fight scene between Raphael and Leonardo.
Got any moves left?
Because Raphael was all like, I'm gonna be an edgy boy and I'm gonna leave the sewer.
Did anyone get and then
Leonardo was like, over my dead body, and Raphael was like, okay.
It looked like your mom, dude.
Oh, you said it, your mom, too.
Yeah, that would make her your mom, too, doofus.
Nut.
Wait, okay, wait. 323. Okay. We gotta go back in time. And we gotta fucking watch the we gotta go to 323-2007 to watch this movie in theaters.
I didn't like the movie that much.
What do you mean? You this entire time you were just like, oh, this is my jam. I mean, Tommy, you have fucking Bebop as your profile. Like,
I mean, I feel like that was more because of you.
What do you mean, Doug? I'm just Rocksteady.
You didn't even know their names.
What do you mean? Yeah, I did.
After
I read that fan fiction.
Yeah.
With Bebop's 14-inch warthog cock dripping with pre-cum. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. I still remember that one sentence from that fanfic. Ah, dude. I don't know, dude. I feel like Jim West Desperado is just better. Wild Wild West, Jim West, Desperado, Rough Rider. You don't want another.
Yeah, you gotta say, at least the 2007 anime movie was better than the Michael Bay movies.
That is true. I don't know, but no Megan Fox.
I mean, apparently, animated series.
Yeah, wait. Yeah. Fuck yourself, but. Yeah, the April O'Neil in the CGI movie was like a kid. Like she wasn't an adult.
Like in which movie?
The 2007.
Oh, she's like an adult.
Yeah, motherfucking.
She's an adult in that one.
I'm gonna fucking refresh my Discord. You know, and then I'm gonna. You see? Nah, she looks like a fucking kid, dog. She looks so done, dude.
Think about it. I mean, she's probably like, just. Like a year or two older than us now.
Nah, dude, look. Well, look how, like, done she is. She's like, so fed up. She's like, why am I here? Like, you know?
She doesn't look like a kid at all, man.
She does, dude.
She looks like she's 20-something.
Nah, kid. That's a kid. Tommy, has a black chick ever gone up to you and call you sugar?
No.
Sugar?
Unfortunately, no.
Aw, man. You haven't succeeded in life, then.
Nope.
Shout out to Aunt Jemima. nothing to add, Tommy. Okay. Tommy, do you want to go?
Yeah, I gotta read all these articles about how the 2007 Ninja Turtles movie was the last good Ninja Turtles movie.
I guess we'll just...
It wasn't a bad movie, man.
Okay, buddy. I guess I'll just... I'll just quit till 30...